Hi, I'm Manjot Gill, Professor of Ophthalmology and Medical Education at Northwestern University Feinberg School of Medicine. Today I'll be talking about macular degeneration, specifically non-exudative macular degeneration with geographic atrophy as part of Macular Degeneration Awareness Month. As many of us are aware, there are new treatment options that are available for the non-exudative geographic atrophy variant of macular degeneration. The two FDA-approved drugs are both complement inhibitors and require a fairly frequent treatment burden of injections, 1 to 2 months for a response. We at Northwestern are interested in finding more durable solutions and investigating agents which may have more of an immediate treatment response. We're very excited about starting up a new phase 2 clinical trial that's looking at FAS inhibition with a first-in-kind molecule which targets the FAS receptor and causes upstream inhibition, which can reduce both inflammation and offer a neuroprotective effect and prevent retinal cell death. This is very exciting because the earlier studies have shown an effect after just 1 or 2 injections and with a much more durable response, meaning requiring a less frequent treatment burden. So this is a very exciting phase 2 trial that we're about to launch and could certainly be a real game changer in terms of the management of geographic atrophy for our patients.